season got underway with the Budweiser Icebreaker 100 back in February. Dick Trickle, the nation's winningest stock car driver, was on hand to take on Florida's best to DeSoto Speedway in 1986. The season ended with the 69 Dick Harrington, and he collects Frank Galinsky in car number 14. Mike Getty was the early leader, but got passed by Dick Trickle at car number 99. Then, there's you-know-who interviewing the second-place driver, Dick Trickle, and there's your winner, Butch Miller.